Are you guys ready? You gonna load the game on the fucking live stream? I don't fucking know. All right, let's continue where we left off. I do, as I recall, we left on the Spectacle Island. So, yeah. Yo, yo, oh, rotten ball, the rot dog in the valley, yo, bo, bo, rotten ball, the bog dad in the valley, yo, and in that bog there was a hole, ran hell, about then hole it. Hole in the valley, yo. By the way, since we're here, we're going to start scrapping everything in sight. Every bit of wood we can find, we're going to scrap. Because this place is it's Spectacle Island. The rotten bog, the bog down in the valley, yo. Alright. Until I forgot, you know, that fucking skeleton was there. Yo ho, the rotten bog, the bog down in the valley, yo. Can't even scrap the boat. It's gonna be a while for me of me scrapping, so give me a bit here. I mean, there's a lot to scrap around here. Oh shit, there's more of this fence shit over here. And bog the bog down in the valley, oh. What I should do is at the bridge, I shall build a hub. Like, that's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be a hub station. Look at all that. All that free scrap. Gotta keep up with the scrapping. And there's still more of this island. See, I think this is where the hub's gonna be. Because we have that bridge right there. And so I think I'll build like a small little platform here with stairs going down to the bridge so that people can come in. And then, you know, the rest of the island's gonna be free to traverse. This little building here is going to be my main home because it's already built to be like one. There. Look at all this free wood. It's just glitched in. They're gonna be there until I... All right. All righty. All right, now that's done. This is a lot better. Look at all that damn wood. Get a fucking lock in. I don't even want to connect. Gotta keep this going. There we go. A nice platform to start with. Boom. Now, maybe we should add some lights if I have some, if I have the right scrap. Look at this. Nuclear World ones.
All right. Yeah, I'm wasting some scrap with that. Oh well, we'll worry about this another time. Now that I have this set up, I can start, you know, building up my my homes. First, I'm gonna go to this little platform and put a bunch of beds in there. That way I don't have to worry about, you know, actually building beds. Add this to the pile of vegetables that I have here. Now people can start coming here. Now this will be the new home. Now that that's done and I have a base of operations, I can start moving my power armor to this location. Move all my power armor to one location. So, since now that they're going to be settled down, I'm not going to try to progress their settlement any further. I'm just going to be focusing on my own settlement. And that's that. My own little settlement. It's mine and mine alone, and people can't use it. I will be doing Brotherhood of Steel themes. So. Okay, I guess not. So I'll get my other suit of power armor. My other power, I need the power frames in all one place, location. This particular frame is gonna be only, like, I'm gonna use it for display uses. I'm gonna have my main frame, and then I'm gonna have my display for, like, unique power armors. Like, there's the overboss power armor, the horse power armor, the hellfire power armor, the XO1 suits. There's also the Nuka-Cola quantum armor and the Vim armor. The Nuka-Cola armor. Oh yeah, the Brotherhood of Steel Outcast armor. Take that fusion core out of my collection. Now this is a home. Let's go ahead and make it into mine. Well, we don't need to do that right now. I just realized there's this giant pile of furniture here. Alright, let's go make... Sephiroth Invicta. Turn to Cambridge Police Station. Let's go to the police station, and we're going to continue Brotherhood of Steel stuff, because we're going to be doing Brotherhood of Steel shit. It's a good way to go explore, like, old places, because they usually send you places to explore, and on top of that, you will get, like, a bunch of scrap, which I need tons and tons of scrap. Also, by the way, a video game... Look at that, the Brotherhood of Steel. I had the time of my life.
Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run. I got tired of wandering alone.
Too bad.
I was getting used to the thought of you leaving.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Hi. All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Cleansing the Commonwealth. Time to be an eradicator of death. Hopefully I can get my own power armor, Brotherhood of Steel power armor suit. Before we go though, I gotta go to the bathroom. And go get me some more fluids, because I'm all out. The fluids. Thank you. again. Alright, let's go. Oh. These are usually normal Radiant quests, so.
You ever want to get on my good side? You get your ass out there pronto and clear that location.
Scribe Halen.
Rhys still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Rhys only sees one thing. Rhys. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
That's none of your business.
Look,
just give Rhys. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
One of the Brotherhood's most...
Uh-huh.
I have a list of locations that can... Here. This... Good luck.
Core mastery.
You plan on completing that mission standing around or what?
Oh, shut the fuck up. All right. College Square is literally up there. Let's do this. Dog meat.
Hey. Hey. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? Might be best if we split up for a while, boy.
Go to Spectacle Island for me. Okay. Gotta figure out what trap was supposed to be triggered when I activated that. Oh, bomb. Why is it set to own?
Sweet.
Why are these always locked when I find them?
Got it. Got it.
Deathclaw hide. Nice. All right, it's done. And it's only 7:30. Hard to believe. Alright. It's very weird that you're just all looking at me like this now.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder!
someone there. Hey, you disappear. No fair. Mercy. What? Who's there?
For your worthless life!
All right, let's find three levels I didn't even use. Rifling.
The Commonwealth is ours.
Not for long, bitch.
The South. What is it, boys?
Scared already?
That's
it. Come out sooner or later.
Ooh. Oh, what's in here?
There we go.
Alright, let's go to them. Go turn these quests in for caps and shit. Alrighty. There it is. Go to the Cambridge Police Station, go turn on these quests. Oh, the nuke world thing is ready.
So, are you finished or what?
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day.
Yeah.
Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
How's the tech recovery going? Find it yet?
Here it is.
Good work. Here. The cop. Mm-hmm. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Can't do it right now.
I get it. You need some time. Just be sure to find me when you're ready.
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows what to expect. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. And if we should fall, the Brotherhood will honor our memory. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
All right, I'll see to it.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress. If you can acquire a signal...
Paladin Dance.
If you find any technical documents, hang on to them. They might prove useful once reinforcements arrive.
Look who's back.
Okay, I can't have...
This means you finally got the guts to clear out another...
Time to do this recon thing. But before we do that, I'm going to do a quick save. And I'm going to have to end it here, guys. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Whatever. This was a pretty quiet stream. I'm kind of also a bit sleepy, so I'm sorry about that. But I'll see you guys in the next one.